Hey there, guys. I just ran into a new problem. I just did, let's see. The drill says that it reaches 2600 RPM. And when I got the drill to full speed, this motor, I do believe is the bearings making that awful noise, but have a listen for yourself. So yeah, that's the sound it's making. I was gonna go in and replace all the bearings anyway. But if it's not the bearings, let me know, because I need to know what I need to do to fix this thing. Give it a new life.